लहिए 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 लहिए।
Driving force behind all technology. Technology that drives India towards rapid progress is the modern day engineer. With thousands of engineers being bred every year, thanks to the scores of technical institutes and the acclaimed Indian aptitude, India has become a technological superpower.
My 33 years of experience in this particular field, I can very confidently I can share what I know, is that today's scenario is totally different from the day I started. Today, every industries, they do not have any breathing time. They've got a work in front. They've got a task to be finished in a specific time. And they need definitely the people who can really execute those. And this can be achieved only if you have a trained workforce or experienced workforce. Experienced workforce is not going to be available all the time. And you would ensure that you induct the new workforce which has got somewhat exposure to your line of business.
Suvidya Institute of Technology. An institute driven by passion. The passion to create, nurture and develop dynamic engineers. Engineers that will empower India. At Suvidya, engineers are empowered with the following courses: Piping Engineering, Advanced Pipe Stress Analysis, Process Engineering, Mechanical Design of Process Equipments, HVAC, Structural Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Instrumentation and Control, Piping Design and Drafting, and Engineering Design and Drafting. In order to customize the learning process of the students according to the multiple courses offered, students are put through an aptitude or pre-enrollment test. This sensitizes the students to the real-time environment and demands of the industry, thereby aiding the faculty to customize the learning experience of the students as per their caliber. This unique process followed at Suvidya enhances the overall development of the students and bridges the gap between teaching and absorption.
After deciding to take piping engineering as the course, I was given an assignment which was basically a mechanical engineering assignment. Now, when you associate a chemical engineer with a piping engineering field, it's a bit difficult for the chemical engineers to cope up with the mechanical aspects. As the assignment was thoroughly mechanical based, I found it difficult the same way. But on the day of submission, when I submitted the assignment and contacted Maestri sir, I told him that sir, I'm finding it difficult, especially the drawing part, which was my weak link. But now I can say with the constant help of Maestri sir and other faculties I have coped up with the drawing to some extent, in which now I have become somewhat confident.
The well-trained faculty, along with ISO certified administration processes, add up to a world-class engineering institute where the focus is on practical development and technological empowerment of the students.
Drawing an image on paper and actually converting on computer, it's very exciting for an engineer. And being an engineer and being a part of Suvidhan's computer lab, my dreams have come true.
There are two types of education. The first one is learning and the second one is understanding. There are a lot of professional institutes where they are taught to learn, but here they are made to understand.
Working on a live project always helps people to know how the industry functions basically, and to react with people who are very well experienced in this field. So in that case, that knowledge sharing happens. You get to learn a lot from these people, and once you are employed somewhere, so these people don't have to spend a lot of money training you, because you have already got that knowledge, you have already worked on the project, and this is what Suvidya empowers you to do.
The last stage beckons the students to appear for a rigorous and tough final exam, which is literally a test on the razor's edge. After all, one does not just become a Suvidya qualified engineer without proving his or her mettle.
Basically, what we need is the pool of senior experienced engineers for our project execution. So at this stage, SIT is the institution who can help us to get junior engineers who have such fundamental knowledge and skill to proceed with detailed engineering activities.
I have gained a lot in terms of job profile and job responsibility at workplace. Speaking about job profile, I joined as a trainee engineer. But then compared to other trainees, I was given jobs of tasks of more responsibility and more knowledge.
Our dream is to make India technologically self-reliant.
Suvidya Institute of Technology, an institute inspired by the dreams of a billion people. A dream to make India a technological and economical superpower. The effort has borne fruit. Results are showing. The world is taking notice, and India has grabbed center stage. Today, India is a flourishing economy. In fact, it is the cynosure of all eyes. Everybody wants to join us in our momentum towards the pinnacle. This puts us Indians in a position of responsibility. The responsibility to fulfill all our dreams.